relationship with the song? Do you feel a connection with the lyrics, or did you not have a sort of punk phase?
I mean, look, you always feel a connection with that sort of thing, because the whole thing is everybody feels beleaguered at some point. I mean, that's the universal truth of punk, is that you are going to feel in whatever role you're living, like everybody is against you at some point, and people are accusing you of things that are not true. At the same time, it's like, you know, I don't think I feel as beleaguered as the author of those lyrics does. It's like, if somebody doesn't like what I do later on down the line, that's fine, there's plenty of music to listen to. But so I don't, but at the same time, yeah, everybody's going to release that sort of feeling.
Is this going to make you go back and explore the Jawbreaker catalog?
Yeah, our next album, Dear You, is going to be a whole thing. Score.